This morning, I was reminded of one of my favorite books, Books Before Print by Eric Quackle. Now, you might think this looks boring and academic, but oh my friend, it is not. We have books on sticks, accordion books, books chained up in libraries, little handmade glued-in bookmarks, books with little feet. It was one of my favorite Christmas presents a few years ago.